Ride him.
My two cents on making a dollar count. Buy dirt, find the one you can't live without. Get a ring, let your knee hit the ground. Do what you love, but call it work. And throw a little money in the plate at church. Send your prayers up and your roots down deep. Add a few limbs to your family tree. And watch their pencil marks in the grass in the yard all grow up. Cause the truth about it is, it all goes by real quick. You can't.
We're all out here riding horses tonight. One of Hilah's favorite quotes was, "No hour is wasted if it's spent in the saddle," or something like that, by Winston Churchill. So it took us a while to get these horses saddled up, but another quote, and I think Winston Churchill said it, was there's something about the outside of a horse that's good for the inside of a man. So this is good for us here. This is my favorite horse, Shadow. Josie's on Coal, Emmy and Noel are on Blue, and Niles on Blaze. Strawberry Chenango apples are ready. It's cool. We're down by the creek now. Horse barn's up there. Red barn's up there at the top of the hill. Come on. Let's go across the grass, buddy. I'm gonna pull off Lulu.
Cool. Don't eat the willow tree. Don't eat the nettle.
Video right now, we're down by the river. Took a little walk with the horses. East Fork of the Des Moines River. Down at the very edge of our property. The property ends right there in the middle of the river. Here's our deer house. Oh, back there, that's cool. Could have built a bench back here. See if I can get Shadow to go back there. Right back there. Fun to own?
Yes.
Yeah, this field does flood, but look at that. It's got good grass. It would be a good place for a house, but you'd have to build a house on stilts back here. Just going to enjoy the moment right now. There's many blessings in life. We just open our eyes and realize it, even through hardships and hard times. It's pretty magic right now. Fresh cut hay, sunset, 75 degrees, cool breeze, pretty horses, pretty girls. Growing wonderful sun. Pretty awesome. And without stating the obvious, there's something missing. Someone missing tonight. But we're going to choose to be blessed and to be thankful. Because God is good and He is in control. And He has a wonderful plan for these four kids. absolutely magic. Look at that. Wow. Perfect. That is... Whoa, walk. Walk. Come on, buddy. That is perfection. God's goodness and glory and majesty. Wow. It's pretty awesome. That's pretty. And he's doing the hokey pokey on the horse. There's the red barn up there with the orchard by it. And he's going that path. He's got to go on that path. All right, I'm going to stay down here. Hey, come on. Come on. Come on. What are you doing? There's the peacock. It's up there. Shadow's like all worried where they are. There they are, Shadow. Here they come, Shadow. Shadow was pretty worried about you guys.
Blue was pretty worried about you too. Whoa!
We're way back to the barn. I always think the house looks pretty when the sun shines through like that. Hay out here usually takes 4 days for me, for alfalfa usually. It's been two and it's about ready to bale, so it's ready to bale tomorrow. Tomorrow's gonna be the hottest day of the summer. Yay. Woo!
No, I'm pretty sure Band Camp is the hottest day of summer.
Petra's not happy because she's locked up. There's the horse barn. So we just made a big old loop. Thanks for a great ride, guys. Well deserved.
Thank you, honey, for the hugs.
Barn cats, pretty girls.
Look,
goats.
At Dad's just licking my chin.
That's a big weed there, Noelle. You think you can pull that one up?
Hi.
Going to pick some apples.
Yeah.
Getting car sick or side by sick. Joe's, get back up here.
My feet are touching the ground. My feet are touching the ground.
Emmy's driving to
this day. Yeah.
All right, this
all
is pretty.
The trees in the same spot.
No, I did plant them. I know what they are. This is an exciting, exciting night because we have peaches on our tree, and I've always wanted peaches. This is our first. Look at that. No,
I'm
no, no.
It.
It's my favorite fruit, though.
Can pick it. Oh, Niall can pick it. Because he waters the trees and he mows.
I take care of them.
Look at that. Holy cow. Oh. Whoa, 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 whoa. We're all going to share that. That is a special peach. That's perfect. It's a contender peach. Oh. First
hot?
Peach on our trees, guys.
Yay!
I didn't even know they were there. Niall's first bite.
You gotta suck all the juice while you're at it.
How is it?
That might be the best peach I've ever tasted.
Oh, look at that face.
Yum.
All right, you can have
you a bite.
You
got your apple. Josie, leave some for Dad, will you?
I did. Oh, I got you.
I got you. Oh my goodness. Smell that.
It's so good. It's the best. It's better than the California peaches. I want another bite.
No, I get it.
Oh my goodness.
Wow.
I got two.
Over here.
Okay, I got strawberry apples.
Noelle, come here. Do you want a peach?
Look at the sky.
Noelle, it's super good.
Noelle, I'm going to eat it if you don't.
No, I'm going to eat
it. The camera shows it orange, but it's actually pink.
Mm-hmm. It's really pretty.
That is the best peach I've ever had in my life. This peach.
Noelle hates peaches, but this is really good.
So good.
If you don't
try
like it.
I'll eat it.
Actually. You just eat the skin. Eat it.
You don't like that? I think we have a girl that's acting grumpy that loves this peach.
I want a bite. It's my favorite fruit. Come on.
She tries acting grumpy, but she actually likes it.
We need to plant this.
What is that face, Noelle?
It's just dripping out of her
mouth. She's trying to be upset about having a peach.
Guys,
I'll take another bite of it.
We should plant it in our front yard.
It is good.
Is there another good one over there?
There are. There's plenty of them. How was it, Emmy?
Good.
What is this called again?
That's a Whitney crab apple. Emmy's got a Chinago strawberry.
I got a Chinago strawberry too.
So Hilah's favorite quotes were by Winston Churchill about horses. Mine's from John Dutton. It said, if your daughters are riding a horse, nobody's riding them. So I'm thankful for confident, beautiful girls that are going to grow up and be wonderful and are wonderful.